Yo, what is good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing you the best center jump shot in 2K22. Sorry for not posting in a week. I said I'd be posting a lot. I'm sorry. I'll try to, but I haven't had time to record and like post the game. But anyway, let's get into the jump shot. I'm just saying, guys, this jump shot is amazing for midis, but it is also quite good for three pointers, so yeah. So guys, the base is Kyrie Irving, the release is Michael Jordan, and release to James Harden, full speed and 60-40. It looks a bit ugly, but it is insane. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll see you on the next one. Go crazy with this jump shot.